feed our animals. Getting short on food and water. I'm still wandering about, even though it's snowing, they're out in the field. But, yeah, we needed to, really need to give them some grass and some hay and some straw. Chickens also need feeding. Just have a look and see what the animals need. The animals full of hay and grass need some water and they need some straw putting in. Next one will be we should pop and get some straw. Wet the animals. So I can put the water bales on. We also need to go down to the chickens and feed those. Gone over. This actually does take our straw out, or you just have to move yourself some ways into it. You may need to buy yourself a straw blower. Put straw in here before. Time it isn't allowing the straw to go into where it needs to go. Silage and the bales go in. I've got a straw blower down here, I don't know. Let's just have a look out here. Yes, we have a straw blower. That is why we can't get the straw to go in. We need to find a tractor to put on the straw blower. It's a crisp white winter's day. So we shall now put that there. We'll now go and watch our count. Because we now need to find whatever tractor we have at the yard to go on the straw blower and onto the water bowser. It could well be that, although it's a bit over, oh, we've got TW here, that will do us. Trough and into the chicken's trough. Make sure our chickens don't die. We haven't got many chickens at the moment. Don't want them dying off. For the next 3 days. I should take this down to the yard and water the chickens. down to the need. Yes, they are down on both. We shall now go get this and some water and then come back with back into here, and icicles hanging up off the shed there, so tell how frosty it is and cold. Trailer to put some wheat in. Some cheap little trailer. So it's a little trailer to put some wheat in to sort out the chickens, because we don't want to be running about one of our big massive trailers. Also in the yard here at the moment is the grit. Right, tippers. That Brantner will do, holds 8.5 tons. I don't think we've got anything other than that which will so we will have the little Brantner. second. We just need to sort us all out. There we go. Now we're ready again. And so now we're going to go to the yard, fill up with wheat in here. I've got to bring out the other road is being gritted at this end. Next time we come in, we will be sorting out some gritting. Couldn't do it today because the animals needed sorting out. So we shall get some wheat to take to the chickens. The trailer will be stored in there with the water trailer. Just a little small trailer that suffices for the chickens thus far. To get the wheat sorted, we need to put some straw onto the floor for the cows. They've run out of straw. Countryside really looks nice. It's almost come to that. How beautiful it looks with the snow on the ground. It does look lovely. It's not ideal weather for doing things with, but it does look beautiful. Steer on there with the tractor, she's sliding straight forward, but getting a bit of lag here in the yard. It's always the same when you come to the yard, you get some lag. Right, that will now turn off there, and she'll load onto the Stuart trailer, which will be loaded up, ready for going to sow some wheat or whatever. Full now with that, so that can now be covered over and dumped into the story. grass in here. Out of the weather. Come back onto our Brantner. Fill it up with wheat to feed the chickens. Out. Now, here we go. Back to the chicken yard. We should go out this way now because we're already facing the gateway. Close to being out of feed. By the time we get this trailer down, they will have their feed in. That's where we will leave it for today. We will put in the straw into the cows. Council's cleared a great deal. Odd bits where the council's made a mess and not got it cleared properly, but we'll see. Looks like the snow has actually drifted off the fields to the template. On Oakfield, we will be giving the cows some straw and clearing out the manure pile. And then hopefully get some gritting done as well. We'll take the tractor back to the main farm. Goes that's enough wheat and the chaff onto the tip side. Now it's got that done. Down this end and one at the bar. So whilst we head back to the farm to now sort out getting on to the straw blower, all that's left to say is thank you for watching this episode of Oakfield Farm. If you've enjoyed the video, give it a like, give it a share. If you're new to the SFE and want to see more of what we do, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification icon, that will tell you when videos we upload, when these do our live streams. Until next time, from Summer Farm Estates, thank you for watching, and bye bye.